Let's make a Pokemon. Your Pokemon will be based on your favorite animal. Its main color will be the opposite of your favorite color. Its second color will be based on the color of your favorite fruit. Your Pokemon's gimmick will be based on your hobby. So, if you're an artist, make an art-based Pokemon. And finally, its main type is any type that is super effective against your favorite type. And if you're feeling spicy, you can add a second type in there. It can be anything. Alright, let's see your Pokemon.